So I'm here with Nick Fletcher. He's part of the Spokane Sasquatch team, here at the NWAC tournament. And you've had a pretty good tournament. In fact, you started game one against Len Benton in this tournament. Tell me a little bit about that outing, kind of how you felt and how things went for you.
I felt pretty good right away. Aaron did a good job of jumping on him early, hitting that two-run bomb in the first. And then from there, after the first inning, got over and put up that first zero. It was just kind of autopilot till then. Got in trouble in the sixth, but minimized, only gave up one. And did my job, gave my team a chance to win.
Now, here you guys, to make it to this far, you've got to have a good season. You got to fight pretty hard. What has been the key to success for you guys as a team to make it this far?
We just have a whole lot of fun, to be honest. Our coaching staff are definitely players' coaches, and we really just enjoy coming to the ball field every day. It's not just us, our coaching staff as well. It kind of rubs off, we have fun, we play really well.
Also for you personally, here you are, it is a long season, you got to keep yourself motivated the whole way. What are some things that you do throughout the season and even throughout your career that's kind of kept you motivated and going forward?
To be honest, I really just love baseball. That's really what keeps me motivated. I fell in love with the game at a very young age, and it's just always kind of motivated me. I think I do a pretty good job as a starter. I only get to throw once a week, making sure that I'm getting better every single day and working on something so I don't just show up to practice just another day and kind of go through the motions. Always got to focus on something and get better each week.
Yeah, and then, the love of the game, it really helps push you and get you going, but is there someone who you've had in your life that kind of inspired you and made you want to be the best?
Definitely my dad. He's always pushed me. He's really hard on me as a kid. And it's kind of lessened off now just because it's kind of rubbed off and it's just kind of my mindset now. But he definitely really helped. He coached me growing up, and he's really just always pushing me in the right direction, make sure my head's screwed on right.
Awesome. And, also looking at kind of growing up and loving baseball, is there a team or a player that you really kind of followed that kind of, I don't know if you mimicked their style or just kind of followed what they do?
I'm a lifelong Cubs fan, so it's pretty cool to see him win that in 2016. I think my dad was the happiest person on the face of the planet that day. But, I watch a lot of game film on, lefties such as, Chris Sale, David Price, Kershaw. Not necessarily guys I'm going to mimic their mechanics, but just kind of their mindsets and kind of how they go about their business each year. Talk about long seasons for us. That's even longer, 162 games. And something like Kershaw every year to consistently put up the numbers he does. Just kind of see the way he goes about his business is good.
Yeah, definitely guys that you can look at and kind of see the way they've motivated themselves and with the work ethic and all that stuff. So, also kind of looking at, baseball, especially for starters, it's all about routine. Start at a certain time, get ready for things. Is there a routine or even some people even say superstition that you have that you kind of keep up with over the years or this year?
Actually, it's kind of weird, but I always go right foot first with my socks. I go right foot first with my socks and my shoes. I will go sock on the right, sock on the left, and then with my cleats, I go right. The right foot goes on first, and I put the left foot on. Then I tie the right shoe. It's always right foot first. It's always the way I've done it.
Yeah, definitely a baseball player. So, last question I have for you. You're out here, you're playing, you guys are all in college, but there's kids that watch this game and want to be in your spot in the future. What advice do you have for those kids who are hoping to someday play college or even, pro?
That's a good question. It's just, you gotta love it. It's a grind, to be honest. To get where I'm at today and continue to, get to the next level and stuff. It's definitely a grind. So I think the biggest thing is to you gotta love to be out here every day. You gotta have fun. It's not a job yet. You're in college, you're just enjoying yourself. You gotta have some fun and just work. If you set your mind to things and just go after, anything's possible.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.